Where's the drums?
Today is very exciting. Today I'm gonna go pick up my little ham baby, which is really exciting. So I filmed a video setting up the enclosure for her, and I actually ended up going to a local pet store that has hamsters, and they were quarantining them for a while because they had a few cases of wet tail, but they were just quarantining the healthy ones to make sure they stayed healthy for like a few weeks, just before make sure nobody got ill before they put them up for sale. And I just called them, and today they're putting them up for sale, so it's so exciting. I actually already know which one I want to get, and I'm hoping that she'll be available. So yeah, without further ado, let's get in. So here is the enclosure all ready. I went into a little deeper dive about it in my actual video about when I set it up, but it is a 40-gallon aquarium, and I have an 11-inch wheel because I am getting a Syrian. So yeah. Hi guys, I haven't filmed in a while, but I'm checking back in with you guys now. So I'm about to leave to go pick her up, and I'm so excited. Before I go, I need to fill up her water bottle, and I have these little tablets that like reduce stress you put in the water that I've used before, and they seem to work relatively well. So I'm gonna get the water bottle set up, and then we'll get going. I got the water bottle, and you see it has a little tablet in it that's just fitting like stuff into the water. I put a little bridge over the sand bath, so and she can climb on it, the more so she has privacy when she's rolling around the sand bath. And then I also down here a little ledge. I also put a little I'll put the camera.
A little crepe treat from Lucky Charm Ham Store on the top of the multi chamber hide. So now she has like a full on breakfast, some chews, and a little treat. Final cage, a little shrimp without the hammy in it. And let's go! Caring case, I just put some KT Clean Cozy, a little hut, a chew, a treat, and some hay.
just got her. She's right there. You can see her. Oh my god, I'm so excited. She seems really friendly. I had to pick her up to put her in the aquarium, and she was very willing and crawled right onto my hand. She didn't have a wheel in the store, so she's never actually been on a wheel before. So she's still figuring that out. She just found the tree on top of the multi-chamber hive. But I have a little haul for you guys. I've already like ripped basically everything open, but I'll show you what I have. So I got these little Timothy lollipop things from chews from Oxbow, and there's three of them, but I put one in there. Alrighty, so she can enjoy that. She seems to really like to chew from what I've seen already. I got this little hut. I already have a similar one that's like this sized, but she's big, so I got the big version so she can actually fit in it. And then I got the food that the pet store was feeding her, so I could put her, like, change her food gradually. And so she wouldn't have such a big shock when I change her food, but obviously I'll be changing it off of this to the Higgins Sunburst with the pellets as well. The Missouri rat pellets. And then I just got a bag of millet sprays for her to eat because I thought she'd enjoy having some seeds. And I've never tried millet sprays with a hamster, so I wanted to try them because I know they can be good. Okay, she's about to escape. Hold on. She's doing it. Go, girl. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I hope you did enjoy it. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And I'll see you next time on the Busy Bee Equestrian. Meow. Feels like summer. And it feels like summer. Feels like summer.